Two Israeli army soldiers killed, two soldiers and one civilian seriously injured after gunmen opened fire from a car on them near Givat Assaf on the outskirts of Jerusalem. Massive manhunt underway for the car with the attacker.